Martin here again with Martin Appliance with a review of the new 29 cubic foot French door bottom freezer from GE, the new GE Profile. On the outside, it's available in stainless black and white. They changed the handle slightly from the last Profile models and what you may have seen from most Profile up until this point. The handles blend a little bit better in with other brands such as KitchenAid, Whirlpool, and Jan Air. So if you're just doing a single piece, it blends well with other appliances. A new ice dispenser, slightly beveled out from the door, but does not have a frame around it, so it gives it a very integrated look. A few things that they added: one is a slide-out shelf to accommodate larger pitchers, and a little bit of a taller area, so those larger thermoses, work thermoses, things like that, it will accommodate. Of course, you have a large touchscreen. This has become more standard in the KitchenAid and the GE models, the newer ones. Most of it's touchscreen. You have crushed, cubed through the door, obviously. You also have, like the KitchenAid, you also have the ability of loading photos into the screen and creating a slideshow. So the days of the photos on the stainless are gone. It's now a digital picture frame, in essence. Also, all your temperatures for the fridge and the freezer are controlled right here from the door. On the inside, the most notable feature is the new indoor ice from GE. Complete ice maker and ice storage in the door, leaving full capacity in the fridge itself for shelf storage. One of the downsides to indoor ice is your loss of storage space up here. Well, GE has taken care of that completely. The entire ice maker assembly is in the door, and so you have your ice maker and bucket. So that's from a feature benefit. You have 29 cubic foot, all of it is shelf space, and you still have some door space. You have gallon storage on this side, not quite gallon storage. You have maybe a half gallon over here, and just shallow shelves in front of the ice maker then, so you do have some door space. They have all LED lit interior with the LEDs pointing back, creates a very well lit interior without shining in your eyes. Their lower drawer is temperature controlled, so you have a digital screen here, digital temperature controlled. You can set that lower drawer the whole way down to 34 degrees for a real crisp, an ice cream cake, fish, things that you want to keep at a very low temperature, you can be done there. Then of course the two fruit and veggie bins with nice drawer slides on them, really a nice feel to them, not the cheap plastic rollers. A new location for the water filter on the new GE. Instead of having it in the back, they have it in the door itself. A little bit smaller water filter than previous models, so it would probably need to be changed a little bit more often than the previous models, but a nice location for it. They pretty much stuck with the same freezer. You have your deep bin with the pull-out upper bin, and a smaller bin on the side. It can be used for extra ice storage if you find this isn't quite enough. Another added feature of this new GE Profile is the space-saving shelf. It slides back in to accommodate taller 2-liter pitchers, 1 gallons, larger items. Also all tempered glass and split adjustable shelving, so it can really be laid out to fit your needs however you like it best. Also, they added a drop-down tray on the side underneath the deli tray. So it really has a lot of smart space-saving features without getting too carried away with unusable features. Biggest disadvantages we found so far, very small ice capacity in the door. However, like we pointed out, you can use this extra bin in the freezer for more ice storage if need be. Watching our review of the new PFE29 cubic foot refrigerator from GE Profile. We have it in stock now, just got them on our showroom floors, available to start for delivery anytime. We have them in stock. You can subscribe to our YouTube channel for more product reviews or visit us on the web, www.martinsappliance.com.